Tony Strickland has taken hundreds of thousands of dollars from big corporations and voted against our children. Strickland took over $45,000 from tobacco companies and voted against protecting our kids from cigarettes. Strickland took over $30,000 from polluters and voted against protecting kids from cancer-causing chemicals. Strickland took over $60,000 from the auto industry and voted against car seat safety. Tony Strickland, good for big corporations, bad for our children.